didn't want to drive to she asked me would I go with her. I said, yeah, well, I'll go. Little did I know that she was gonna pay me $40 to drive her down there. And she
thank you.
Super simple.
Yeah, that's right.
1872. This is the home of Gamecock Baseball. This will be the home for Carolina's 270,000 living alumni. This is where national championship season and great memories are built. This is where an impressive network of the game and 30 minutes after the game. Standard estimates rate supply.
They don't come jump on you and do your finals right.
Thank you. Please turn your attention to the field of first base line for head coach Chad Holbrook.
Thank you all for being here. It's an honor for our baseball program to have Marvin Childress here tonight. I'm a coach. October 13th, this past fall, she was involved and injured in a terrible accident. We like around this baseball program to talk about battle and win anyway. But Martha has showed us truly how to battle and win anyway. She's taking two online classes right now. And to the thrill of us all, she will be a full-time student back in Columbia this coming fall. She's a true Gamecock. She's shown the Gamecock spirit in our baseball program. We'd like to give her a game jersey tonight with her favorite number 7. To her trust fund to enable her to continue to receive care for the rest of her life in the baseball program here for $1,000. Also, we want you and your family to know that we're with you every step of the way, and you're our university sweetheart, and you will be forever. Thank you so much for being here.
When you're ready.